As O'Connor looks at the paperwork, the man suddenly pepper sprays him and a customer. One of the men uses a baseball bat to smash a display case while the other tries to grab watches. But that's when O'Connor pulls out his .40 caliber semi-automatic handgun from his holster and scares the intruders out.